welcome to this upload of OpenBVE. This is Kevin from MTA Project. So for today, I will be showing you guys the 4 line from Crown Heights, Utica Avenue, all the way down to Woodlawn. So for today, this is the new route that I pretty much promised that I will show. Of course, if you guys watched the podcast number 27, I did tell you guys towards the end that this video will be up for Saturday. So once again, this is the new route, but instead of going from Woodlawn to Utica Avenue, we're going to start from Crown Heights and then, of course, lead our way down to Woodlawn, which will be the last stop of this OpenBVE route that I'll show this year. This is the first one of the many that I will debut. So once again, the way that you download this route for OpenBVE is, the thing is, I already got the link, and so this is it. It is powered by Mega, and the thing is, from here, you're going to have to create an account, because the thing is, unfortunately, if you want to download it, not only do you have to create an account with Mega, which is the website that you get this route, but you're going to have to download the program itself. So you're going to have to not only create an account with this website, but you're going to have to also download it through the app of Mega as well, because that's what I had to do. And so after it downloads, you pretty much have to choose which location you want to save it on your hard drive. Of course, either you want to put it to your documents folder, your downloads, desktop, whatever it is. So and look at that, 2.16 gigabytes. So that's a lot of course content that's within those two routes. And the interesting thing is that in this folder you have the 4 lines of Woodlawn, and it features a lot of different scenarios, including starting from New Lots Avenue. The second one, of course, is the 6, and that features the run from Brooklyn Bridge City Hall all the way down to Pelham Bay Park, which is, of course, the other way around, because the first route that came out for the 6 started from Pelham Bay Park and then made its way all the way down to Brooklyn Bridge City Hall. So these two routes that you see here featured from this site called Mega Cloud, pretty much is the routes consisting from south to north. So these two routes are northbound, 4 and 6 routes, powered by Open BVE. So this is the home site of the page. So here where it says create an account, I would advise you guys to do that, because the thing is, once again, if you want to download this route, you're gonna have to not only download this app, but of course create an account with this company as well. So there's a lot to it, but this is probably the only way you could download this big route for OpenBVE. And once again, this is the website of the game itself. If you go to the download sections, once again, you're gonna see that the recent OpenBVE version is here. However, I don't recommend this one, because I've heard and I've noticed that a lot of people have issues with this version. So I will promise that I'm going to provide my version in the link of the description, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to power it through Google Drive, and I'm going to change up the settings so that, you know, everyone could be able to use it. So create the account with this site, download the app, and then from there you will be able to download this 4 and 6 route for OpenBVE. So for today, as you see here, there's a lot of scenarios that are featured. Crown Heights to Burnside, Crown Heights Avenue to Woodlawn via Jerome Express, which means express in the Bronx. Crown Heights to Woodlawn SME, so SME means the R62, the older version, so the older trains. If you play that route, you're going to have to use an older train. The one that we're going to do today is this one specifically, Crown Heights to Woodlawn. .csv, this is this file that I will do. And then there are two scenarios where you could begin from the Livonia Yard. As you see there, Livonia Yard to Crown Heights, and the second one, Livonia Yard to Woodlawn, a late night, because the thing is, on the four train does, I do believe it could start from New Lots, or it may start from Crown Heights, but since I'm not sure the 3 runs the whole day, so I think, yeah, the 4 train would have to cover stops on the 4. Yeah, I think it does. Then here it says New Lots Avenue to Woodlawn, and then the last one says New Lots to 3rd Avenue, 138th Street, Lexington Avenue local. So that's also interesting right there. So that likely could be the 4 during the nighttime, or depending when it is. But other than that, once again, guys, this is the route. This is the stops that we'll be making according to the map that you see over here. And other than that, I'm going to play this route, and I'm going to show you guys the gameplay. So with that, in a couple of seconds, I will begin the route from Crown Heights to Woodlawn. So stay tuned, and of course, enjoy this run.
This is a Manhattan-bound 4 express train. The next stop is Franklin Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is a Manhattan-bound 4 express train. The next stop is
Atlantic Avenue, Barclays Center.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
is Atlantic Avenue Barclay Center.
Transfer is available to the B, D, N, Q, and R trains. Connection is available to the Long Island Railroad.
This is a Manhattan-bound 4 express train. The next stop is
Nevins Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is a Manhattan-bound 4 express train. The next stop is Borough Hall.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is a Manhattan-bound 4 train. The next stop is Bowling Green.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
the Bronx bound 4 express train. The next stop is
Wall Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
The Bronx bound 4 express train. The next stop is
Fulton Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please. Is available to the 2, 3, A, C, J, and Z trains.
Connection is available to pass.
This is a Bronx bound 4 express train. The next stop is
Brooklyn Bridge, City Hall.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Is a Bronx bound 4 express train. The next stop is
14th Street, Union Square.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is 14th Street, Union Square.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you exit, please be careful of the gap between the platform and the train. Transfer is available to the L, N, and Q trains.
Is a Bronx-bound 4 express train. The next stop is
Grand Central, 42nd Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Is a Bronx-bound 4 express train. The next stop is
59th Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Thank you.
This is 59th Street.
Transfer is available to the N train. A free transfer is also available to the F train by walking to the Lexington Avenue 63rd Street station and using your MetroCard.
This is a Bronx-bound 4 Express train. The next stop is
86th Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Street. This is a Bronx-bound 4 Express train. The next stop is
125th Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is 125th Street.
Transfer is available to the 5 train.
Transfer is available to the M60 Select Bus Service to LaGuardia Airport. Connection is available to Metro North.
This is a Bronx-bound 4 train. The next stop is
138th Street, Grand Concourse.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Lawn-bound 4 train. The next stop is
149th Street, Grand Concourse.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Woodlawn bound, 4 train. The next stop is
161st Street, Yankee Stadium.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Woodlawn bound, 4 train. The next stop is
167th Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Woodlawn bound, 4 train. The next stop is
170th Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Thank you.
This is 170th Street. This is a Woodlawn-bound 4 train. The next stop is
Mount Eden Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Woodlawn-bound 4 train. The next stop is
176th Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Woodlawn-bound 4 train. The next stop is
Burnside Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is Burnside Avenue.
This is a Woodlawn-bound 4 train. The next stop is
183rd Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
is a Woodlawn bound 4 train. The next stop is Fordham Road.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Woodlawn bound 4 train. The next stop is Kingsbridge Road.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Woodlawn bound 4 train. The next stop is
Bedford Park Boulevard, Lehman College.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Park Boulevard, Lehman College.
This is a Woodlawn bound 4 train. The next stop is
Moshaloo Parkway.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Marshaloo Parkway. The next and last stop is Woodlawn.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Woodlawn. This is a Manhattan-bound 4 train.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.